Share screen. Ok. 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 Autorisé.
So, so apologies for the technical difficulty with the video. Renee Luke's going to proceed and just give the presentation live. We have a little bit of extra time, but we'll have to stop promptly at 7:25. So, oops, that's the wrong slide deck. Sorry, Bartek. There we go.
Okay. Okay, thanks. Hi all, thank you for attending. This is my presentation. My name is René Luc and I'm the Swiss company manager. For those who don't know Swiss, we are 8 since March 2020. We are QGIS and PostgreSQL lovers. We are QGIS core contributors, mainly QGIS Server, because we are QGIS Server maintainers. And we have been doing open source for 15 years and we'll never stop it. We provide server hosting, development, training, and other services. For those who don't know QGIS, it was a simple PostgreSQL pages viewer. It is free and open source. It runs on many operating systems and it supports many file and database formats and provides many features like printing and processing that can be reused with QGIS Server. Because QGIS is not only a QGIS desktop application, it is also an OGC data server. It's QGIS Server, a GIS processing console tool that provide to run the QGIS processing in the console with command, and is also a GIS mobile solution with QField. If you need to publish web map application and you are a QGIS user and lover, you need a full feature application with control access, editing, printing. You don't want to do what you already done on desktop for the web, and you don't want to or can't code for the web. So LizMap is done for you. Because LizMap loves QGIS desktop, QGIS. The QGIS desktop project is the web map configuration with Symbology, printing composers, attribute table, editing form, expressions. As QField, you prepare once and deploy everywhere, everywhere on the web. LizMap provides a plugin for QGIS to configure only specific map options, only specific web map options like scales, tools you want to provide with your application, measure, printing, edition, access control. LizMap web client provides a web admin panel for access control to manage users and authentication. And it is open source under Mozilla public license. LizMap has been a simple QGIS project viewer based on QGIS Server and OGC standards. But LizMap has become a full feature WebGIS application by integrating QGIS features like printing, relation, expressions. So you can build not only a web map, but really a web map application. Publishing with LizMap is quite simple. First of all, create and set up your QGIS projects, layers, Symbology, and server properties. Then use the LizMap plugin to set up web map options, extend scales, the tools to be available with the map, like editing, measure, printing, and other. And finally, send the QGIS project, LizMap configurations, files, and data not already stored in database to the server. And yeah, you've got your web map application based on QGIS project. So in order to illustrate the main functionalities of LizMap, I will present some use cases. The first example, the use case of a little city in French Alps to publish thematic maps for citizens, which is focused on simplicity. Here is the landing page with web maps. The landing page has colorful images to illustrate each map. And here is a map with only the necessary data. Here is a public garden with formatting of complete for the information of the place. The second example is about the capability to custom the user interface. The one case is the Calvados, which promotes Normandy landscape and the landing page. And the second one is the Gare, promotes antique monuments with the Arena of Nîmes here in the back of the landing page. In order to enhance the value of geographic data, it is important to properly format the associated information. Here is an urban planning agency used QGIS tooltips in expression to highlight key figures of local business parks. In this example, the Lima pop-up displays the use of surfaces and the distribution of jobs. To illustrate the LISMAP edition capabilities, we have created faunal observation maps in which you can test in the demo demonstration place. The LISMAP form is based on QGIS form field edit widgets. The LISMAP form is able to reuse the QGIS drag and drop form conception. The geometry can be drawn with click on the map or with the GPS. And this map provides access control to the edition tools. Here is the map. You can click on the edition button and can click on add button to add here a funnel observation. This map will display the form based on the drag and drop form, QGIS form, with group like general detailed information illustration of field. You can see that the dead time widgets, some selector, and the file widget for picture. If you are on Android or iOS, the browser lets you take a photo, and you have tools in the top for manage point vertex coordinates and the GPS. When you have drawn the geometry and saved the form, you can click on the data and get the pop-up. On top of the pop-up, we add the toolbar with the update, delete object. When you update the object, the feature, you can keep pictures or change the image, update all the values. In LISMAP edition capabilities, it is possible to use the QGIS expression defined in form. This expression is be useful to define default value constraints on fields, field group display rule, or drill down forms. LISMAP reusing all of this. In this example, just for test, if you tap other name, the other group of field is displayed, and if you tap photo in description, the photo tab is displayed. And it's not all. In addition, in this map, we have extra capabilities, like the user can control the GPS precision for drawing geometries. For point, you can choose the number of points using to define the point itself. For line or polygon, you can define the step between two points in meters or time, the precision. You can activate and configure snapping, and LISMAP provide a geometry toolbar to update the geometries to move, to turn or crop the geometry. But LizMap is not only for map, it can be used to build graphics. Here is an example for land use data exploitation in Narbonne, near the Mediterranean Sea. All the graphics you can see at the right of the map and data displaying as we configure in LizMap. No JavaScript needed. And here the text and figures are based on HTML and QGIS expressions. The last example is about land use data and flooding risks. In Narbonne, they also use it, LizMap, to help users to finding local shops, local product, or locally sourced product. It is based on the farm filter feature of LizMap. Here you can find a place to buy some organic wine or cheese. But this application has been enhanced with some JavaScript to provide a more user-friendly interface. The same feature, farm filter feature, has been used here to help finding places to get digital help. You can find a place with internet connection to do your tax declaration or printing an administrative document to be completed. We have editing the QGIS plugin for French Cadastre, and we have built a LizMap module to get the same feature as the QGIS plugin in LizMap. This module can help to search a parcel based on address or owner, and the user with this module can get administrative document of the parcel found. We have also built a module to help municipalities to manage addresses. It provides an export tool to French address standard to help building the national address database. In this example, we are in Deauville, where the addresses have not been validated yet by the municipalities. LizMap is a growing community. The last contributors are Japanese. LizMap is used by private companies, public organizations, research centers. Main contributions are localization and documentation, and some contributors share their JavaScript script to extend LizMap capabilities, and others do some bug triaging. Here is the LizMap Transifex local pages. You can see that French, Galician, or Portuguese are fully translocalized. LizMap is free at download and can be freely usable and used. Here are some examples that we do not provide, due to some other users. You can see example in Indian Sea, Southeast Asia, in South Atlantic with Sairi, and Portugal and some other in Europe, a map made by opengis.ch for live QFIL users maps. This map has been built by Sairi. It is a map of Falkland Island natural assessment with a lot of information. So I have already presented, but LizMap is extensible. You can build some server-side modules with PHP. You can add capabilities with JavaScript scripts like Google Street View and some helps with embedded in JavaScript. The theme can be updated with just CSS. A module is Map Builder. You can build your own map based on the layer publishing in LizMap. And because it's only HTML, you can reuse it or add some content in the map with iframe video or audio. Here is the GitHub pages for the Lismaps JavaScript scripts. As you can see, I did some GPX, keyboard shortcut, Google Street View, attribute table column filter to extend the capabilities. Here is an example of the map builder module. So the actual Lismap version is 3.4. The next release will be 3.5. We hope to publishing it in less than 1 month. In this new version, the hard work has been done under the hood with refactoring tests and the big consolidation of the code source to provide a really good software. And we have had only three new features with a reverse geometry buttons for line, string, or polygon, a dynamic generation of the pop-up from the QGIS form. Before you have to use QGIS tooltip to provide something based on QGIS form. Now you can activate an automatic dynamic generation of this pop-up. And we add an access control based on polygons. You already have access control based on attributes. And with this new release, we can associate polygon and user groups to filter or control the edition capabilities. To go to Lismap version 4, we will plan write a roadmap. The Lismap web client version 4 will be based on Jellix 1.7 or plus. Jellix is a PHP framework used to build Lismap, and we have to enhance it. We will replace all part of OpenLayers 2 to OpenLayers 6 or plus. We will use ECMAScript 6. We will use standard web components. We want to reduce the dependencies in Lismap and do not use some cool frameworks like React or Vue.js. To do so, we have planned to update by little pieces Lismap. For example, we'll start with using OpenLayer 6 for background layers and display OpenStreetMap on other background layers based on WebMercator to the coordinate reference of the map in defined QGIS. So the web map will be exactly the same as the one in QGIS Pure Desktop. We will use Jellix 1.7 to provide significant URLs. And then we will move tools from OpenLayers 2 to OpenLayers 6, like editing, measure, printing. We will probably do some other changes. And we will be at Lismap web client version 4 when we can drop all OpenLayers 2 dependencies. We have some link to the demo website, documentation, Docker Compose to use it and test it. Thanks for your attention. It's time for questions.
Very nice job, René Luc. Sorry about the video mishap, but you did a super job. Let me check if there are any questions. There's no questions in yet. If you have a question for René Luc, please put it into the questions box in the main user interface. We'll wait 1 or 2 minutes and then pass it on to our next speaker.